31st. Got high winds in the area. You can see what high winds do.